Alright guys, today we're going to take a look on defense against a guillotine. So, from the guillotine position, first, control wrist. Second, right hand over the shoulder, control. From here, I'm going to step off to the side, buckle the knee, head up, and drop him down to the ground. From here, this hand over the shoulder, I'm going to drive my head down and pop my hand forward. Notice how my hand drives into the neck, then you step through and mount for control in the punch or submission.